The longest reigning monarch in history is Sobhuza II of Swaziland, who ruled for 82 years from 1899 until his death in 1982. Sobhuza II became king at the age of 4 months, and during his long reign, he led his country through many changes, including independence from British colonial rule in 1968.